Welcome to FAIR² Data Management. Get ready to start your AI-driven data management journey with Frontiers. Tasks that once took months of manual work will now take just minutes. To get started, you need a loop account, a methodology document describing how your data was collected, processed, or validated. A structured, tidy data table. Ready to transform your data sharing? Once you've signed in, Clara, our AI data steward, will prepare your project space. Customize the page to suit your preferences. Clara will give you prompts as you go. Use the chat box to collaborate directly. Clara can even change language preferences for you. Simply drag and drop your files to get started, and let Clara guide you through composing, curating, and visualizing your data. On this data table example, you can see that each row is one observation, each column is one clear variable, and each cell only contains one value. The methodology documentation is required to generate the FAIR² data article. Once published, this helps the end user to understand your data, its value, and its potential for reuse. A title, author list, keywords, and initial summary will be generated for you to review. Once you are happy with the information generated and have included all relevant data sets, you can begin data curation. Your methods section is now being extracted and organized. Clara will prompt you when it's ready. You can edit any of the sections, and Clara will review these for you and help you to refine. Next, a data dictionary is created to describe each field in your data set. This is an important step for ensuring your data package provides common understanding by defining its structure, relationships, and attributes. This eliminates ambiguity and ensures data is interpreted consistently by both humans and machines. Clara will tell you what to look out for during this step. Now the fun part, let's start visualizing your data. Clara will make recommendations on the best ways to visualize, and if you agree, ask in the chat box to go ahead and generate those figures for you to review. You can explore the figures and ask for adjustments anytime. Select which figures you would like to include in your FAIR² data article. Now you can work together to prepare your article for submission to a Frontiers journal. Clara will take you through each step of the FAIR² data article curation, from abstract, introduction, and methods to the data overview, which comes with a FAIR² certification. Recognizing that your data not only meets the FAIR principles of findability, accessibility, interoperability, and reusability, but is also AI-ready and responsibly reusable. Review each step and ensure the data overview clearly describes contents, structure, and key features of your data set. If you need to make any additions, just ask Clara. Now you can start seeing your FAIR² article come to life. Review the displayed visualizations that you chose earlier in the process, along with their described observations. Data Explorer is an interactive portal created uniquely from your data set and article, which will be published alongside your FAIR² data article. Take a moment to explore its features. Dive deeper into the data set, playing with the filters at the top, before you move on to a final review of the interactive FAIR² data portal. And your FAIR² data article is now ready for submission to a Frontiers journal. Together, we are reshaping discovery and turning your data sets into practical infrastructure for real-world impact. This is science unleashed.